As part of the government's drive to pursue cleaner energy sources, officials have drawn up a multi-billion dollar investment plan in the renewable energy sector. For details, let's turn to our Kim Min-ji.
The Korean government will invest 42 trillion won, or over 36 billion U.S. dollars, in the renewable energy sector by 2020. This comes as part of its efforts to promote the widespread use of eco-friendly energy sources in the country, as more than 70% of Korea's power comes from non-renewable sources. The majority of the budget will be used to build renewable energy power stations that will generate 13 million kilowatts of electricity every year, the equivalent produced by 26 coal plants. The government will also boost a scheduled renewable portfolio standard, which requires a mandatory ratio for renewable power production within the country. The RPS will be raised from the current target of 4.5% to 5% in 2018, and from 6% to 7% by 2020. It will also get rid of the excessive red tape around renewables by allowing individuals to sell the electricity they produce using their own solar panels. The plan also calls for the private sector to gradually supply electricity to consumers, which will likely encourage companies to step up their investments in the industry. Until now, only state-run corporations have been allowed to buy and distribute electricity in the country. Through these initiatives, the government expects to generate over $14 billion in domestic consumption and create over 120,000 new jobs by 2020. Energy generated from renewable sources is also expected to reach over 20% of the total output by 2029, up from about 8% in 2015. It's an ambitious goal, but Korea still has a way to go.
The Korean situation for renewable energy is quite low. We declared 11% until 2029, but they changed it 20%. Comparing European Union, of course, is very low. So we need to have that kind of a good finance system. In that way, the private sectors will be having a confidence about this market. A citizens' involvement is also very, very important.
On top of that, experts say the government's desired effects will only come under the condition that the policies and investments are maintained in the administrations to come, as it's not something that can be done overnight. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.